Tramadol when it hits is the best feeling there is, but you can't have too much, 'cause it's bad for your kidneys and other vital organs. You know you've had enough when it feels like
this is Finky Weed.
What?
This is proper Finky Weed.
Yeah, man. What are you thinking about?
Whether or not I have the ingredients to make pancakes.
What have you got?
Just eggs.
I have milk.
I have milk.
Jack has flour. I think Jake has Nutella too.
Jimmy has strawberries.
Doubt it. Do you like pancakes?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, what the Yeah, man, what the fuck? Yeah, man, what the fuck are you doing, man? What the fuck off? The fuck? Who the fuck was that?
In Slough, PC Deggs has been caught to a collision on the A355 in his unmarked Beamer. This jumped-up jagaloon thought he could choose any side of the road whilst going round a corner.
Here I am, man, on my Sunday morning drive. If you come careering on
me. What are you?
Well, you can't give me a little
pick. We're out.
There you're coming.
We're out.
We're out. It's your turn.
I've just got into the diarrhea.
No, please don't make me go.
You can't break the natural order.
Says who?
Natural raw.
The Sunday morning. Why can't it be changed?
Because it's not man's law. It can't change with time based upon the whim of its legislators. Natural law is
eternal and immutable. I know.
What if he does it again, though?
You'll be sound. Don't forget the packet.
These pancakes were well nice.
Alright.
Yeah. Yeah, man.
Did you make pancakes?
Yeah.
Are they any good?
Yeah.
Have
any got strawberries?
Nah, man. Got the ingredients on the table, lad.
Do you want me some pancakes?
Yeah.
I hope it does. I hope it does go well. Because this does not look like it's going to go well. Go on! No!
Cakes that they have there are all like really wet, like moist with milk.
Bindu! sexy cat. I was looking at me because I'm a sexy cat. Look at my paws, I was looking at my paws. So I got a head ball because I'm looking at my paws. Sexy cat, I'm a sexy cat. I was looking at me because I'm a sexy cat. Look at my paws, I was looking at my paws. So I got a head ball because I'm looking at my paws. Drinking catnip, drinking catnip, but now I need a catnap. Drinking catnip, oh, drinking catnip, drinking catnip, but now I need a catnap. Look at my paw, look at my paw, stroking my fur, and now I got a hairball.
Oh, for fuck's sake, who are you? What the fuck is going on? I don't even know who you are. Man, fuck off. The fuck?
I'm good with them pancakes.
Hey, yo.
Yes, lad. You used to make pancakes?
Yeah, man.
Any good?
Oh, yeah.
Fuck, I only have Nutella.
Nah, I've left it on the table for you.
You just want to go make some.
When you've drunk too much. Scansy, where at though? Scansy.
Open your eyes, pal.
Oh, hey, Mr. Skinsey. Sorry to bother you, but I'm here for...
You weren't going to come, were you?
Oh, no, I wasn't...
Glad, don't you lie to me.
I was just opening my mind, that's all.
Expand.
Well, Mr. Skinsey, there's a natural order of which we must contact yourself, right?
Natural law, sonny.
Right, but if natural order encompasses the relations of beings to one another in the absence of law, then it can be broken, right?
Yeah, what?
There isn't an absence of law there, Mr. Skinsey. There is man's law.
Could natural law exist independently of human will? Meaning, it's not created by man. It exists for as long as the universe exists, and it canny be changed. So shut your mouth there, son.
But Mr. Skinsey, what I mean is...
Daddy, do you want to live in fear? Or do you want to live in constraints? Do you want to piss everybody off, including me, by searching for approval and answers? If you dunny, then blind yourself and exist with courage as a liberated individual, and being that is in alignment with oneself, then bind yourself to natural law, bind yourself to Kinsey, bind yourself to Skinsey, bind yourself to the truth on the barren land. Will you find a better way to hand it to yourself? I will be gracious in your path, just let me bind, let me bind.
Can I just have what I came here for, please?
Yeah, son, just let me tell you a secret.
The answers in which I'm searching for within you, I know that, Mr. Skinsey.
Well, you might just die with a wig on
you. Can I please just have...
Damning sand dogs in town, scraping in the sand, or drop a penny for a puppy.
Very funny. Any for me, ma?
Yeah, loads.
Could I?
You might sprinkles on the bus, get on salt on her denim jeans.
That's not even.
Yeah, Marcel's even. Oh, paint your nails for my puppy dog, husband that grades in the sand as I sail the lipstick to your chaffy, honey puppy lip there. Get me back in the blithes, ring the roads, let me through again there.
Finished.
Wait, lad, you've got something on your head there. I can see something on your head there. Don't need move.
What is it?
You got me there. Now, son, you got me there.
Hey lad, I found some skins.
You've done it again, Annie.
Yeah, I know.
Shall we Shelly Chang, boys?
Yes, lad.
Hey.
You guys making pancakes?
Yeah,
man.
Yeah, these smell pretty good. Were they good?
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, they did smell pretty good, to be fair.
Yeah.
Oh, they got flour.
Nah, man. We left all the ingredients on the table.
Oh, I might make some waffles.
Waffles?
Waffles.
Nah. Waffles.
Waffles.
What do you mean, waffles?
Potato waffles.
Nah. Waffles.
Yeah, we've got a waffle maker downstairs, haven't we?
Have we? We got a waffle maker.
Just had a kill.
Waffles.
You guys want to make some waffles?
Sorry there, Ron. Is that Ron?
Hello, Jimmy.
Yes, lad.
Jimmy, lad.
Do you hear me?
Yeah. What are we saying then, Jim, my mate? We good there, fella. Did you want some of that, yeah?
Nah, I'm good, you know, Ron. I'm sorted now, mate. I'm sorted. I got some coming.
My phone was off, you know, kid. Still, though, got some of that smelly shit in there, you know, kid.
Oh, I'm sound, you know, Ron. Thanks there, man, but I've got some coming.
Got some coming there. But it's not that smelly, though, is it?
I don't know, Ron. I don't know.
It's probably that shed there, lad.
Hello?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, lad. Hello?
Hello, Jimmy.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello, can you hear me, Fisher?
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Hello, lad?
Hello, I can hear you, can you hear me?
Sorry, I'm taking time, lad. I've been smashing me beard all over the place on me weight bench. Is that that fucking Fish Oil Joe there, lad? Who the fuck's that? It's Ronnie there. What the fuck are you doing at Kinsey, lad? Playing FIFA with the boys, aren't I, dude? Ah, but you're getting beat your shit, cunt.
Jamie, lad, I told you that you'll be buying that cheddar, especially if it's off that fish oil.
You are, you cheeky cunt. I never fucking sell shed me, fella.
Everyone knows you're a wool mate, and wolves only sell shed.
Shut up, you fucking maggot. Hey, your poly fucking stinks of shite.
Yeah, that fucking stinks there, lad.
Go on then, what bud you got in on?
He's there.
Haha, you know that.
You gonna go five aside tonight then?
Yeah, man, are you?
Yeah, lad.
Go on, lad, I'll see you there then, man.
Yeah, in a bit, in a bit.
Go on.
Just climbed a fucking tree, found some birds in a nest.
Hey lad, did you say there were birds in the tree?
Yeah, the proper keen lad. Hey lad, you got any poly there, lad? You got any poly there?